This is a two-part video where we're going to use our temperature sensor here to control this fan. In the first part, we're going to take this circuit and program it. And then next, we're going to put this in here together and connect it to our circuit. Let's get going. Okay, so we start here with the programming. So we go to maker.makecode.com and we create a new project. And we go and find the C0.3, which we are using in this circuit here. So we need to connect the SW1 sensor and the OCO3 output. So let's start with that. So you go down to Advanced, and you go into Extension, and here you say XinaBox/PXT-OCO3. Okay. And it comes up, and you click on it, and you will, once the blocks are loaded, you will see there's an OCO3 up here. And we're going to do the same with SW1. And now we have OCO3 up here, SW1 down here. So what do we want to do? Well, we want to turn the fan on when it gets too warm. So let's try that. We're going to go in and say a logic here where we say if, and then up here we have now a if and an else. So first let's go in and say, what is it we want to do? Well, we want to turn the fan on and we want to turn the fan off. So we want to turn it on when it gets too hot. So let's go in and take a piece of math. Sorry, not math, logic. We go down here. We go in and choose a comparison and we say greater than. So we want to get the temperature. We get that here. We click that in here and we say when the temperature is bigger than, let's say 25, and this is in Celsius, then we want to turn the fan on. Now we take this, we drag it into this section here, and we are ready. So let's connect the circuit like that. So let's program it. We can go in and pair this CCO3. So you can see it's paired, but this is where how you do it. And when you have paired it, you can say download. So let's try and figure out if it works. I'm going to put my finger on and heating up. And now you can see there's a little green LED that turns on there. That means it's hot enough. I rub my finger and the green LED turns off. So that tells us the circuit is working. So this is it. Next video is about putting our little circuit together.